towards China. It's not as wet as I remember, though. It's actually quite nice out there. It's a welcome change.
Yeah, so we've got a long, we're on a long starboard tack up to the Vietnamese coast at the moment. And we've got two of the boats on AIS. And so there's a two-stage decision process. There's what we think is going to happen with the weather and trying to sail the quickest route to Sanya. And then there's management of the fact that we've got other boats that we're trying to beat to Sanya. And so, if you like, Charlie manages the boat-on-boat side of it. And I'm very much talking about how we need to position the boat in order to make the best use of the weather. That's, if you like, the layers of the decision-making process. I'm trying to keep an eye on the bigger overall strategy, and Charlie's managing the boat on boat, and then he will come and check in on the overall strategy so that he can keep that in mind and understand which side he's working for with the boat on boat stuff. So we spend a lot more time on that this leg, and there's times when in the previous legs Charlie would have been on the helm, and he's getting off the helm and actually understanding the situation better, which leads to a better decision.
It's getting a little colder, which is nice.
Nemo, look around. There's no ships, there's no fishermen, there's no Malacca Strait. We're back into open water. It's good, we're going upwind. Boat's going well, made some good decisions last night. You guys been sailing the boat well, past Brunel. Just under 900 miles to Sanya, and hopefully we can keep pushing and have a good result.